I never thought he was getting fired from the jump. I thought that it was, you know, that it was, he didn't do it. I get it, he lied, but then I told you, who doesn't lie? I mean, who doesn't lie to the media? I mean, every single day they lie to us. So the bottom line is, who cares about all that? I think that because I said he's so huge, do you realize that literally in his entire career of coaching, he's lost like 33 games? He's literally, this guy could, you know, right now, by the way, is the tipping point when he was at Florida. It's about the same amount of games. It's around 80 games, right? I think he's 72-8 or something like that at Ohio State. Trust me, they care more about that record and winning the Big Ten and beating Michigan than they do about any woman or any human being or any rules or laws. All they care about is winning and making money. And believe me, you, at that horseshoe, it's a cash cow. It's Yankee Stadium of college football, is it not?